New this morning, your chance for a good buy. Starting today, Toys R Us is starting liquidation sales. The going out of business sales will include massive discounts. The New Jersey-based company is trying to get rid of its inventory by June. The toy retailer announced earlier this month that it plans to close all its 700 stores. That includes the store on Cortez Road West here in Bradenton.